Rizzo to right, and we're tied. He's done it again. This time a two-run blast.
Well, first time through the batting order, perhaps taking the measure of Arroyo and now starting to put some good